War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
You have such strong cheekbones.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish? Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir!
Hey, hon.
We should take Cosworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. Also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. I just need to...
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Wonderful.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Hun, for you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Campbell!
Hey, Cosworth.
Mr. Campbell!
You heard Cosworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. The boy needs his father off.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast?
So stubborn.
Yeah.
Sir? Mom?
Mm-hmm.
You should come and see this.
Cosworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Hey, Cosworth.
We're, trying to get confirmation.
Listen. What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports,
sir.
I repeat, confirmed Listen. Reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Mr. Bear! Here!
Just help me,
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
Sir!
Me.
Hey there.
Oh,
excuse me.
I'm reporting there.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people
follow
outside
me.
The gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it.
You all right?
Everyone, please, step off the elevator
this
and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated
okay,
in your new
right?
home. Vault 111. A better future
this
underground.
Is our new home.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe
it. Hey!
Up the stairs.
A minute later.
No, no, don't get caught up here about that.
Just
your safety.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This one's good.
Hey there.
This way.
Just step over to the table.
This way, please.
Thanks.
This way.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway
Excuse
right
me.
There.
Just this way.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Okay. Pick up a suit right over there.
You're good. It's gone.
Right over there.
Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Hey there.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
A lot of names to process.
Prepared for the future.
Hey.
Right?
This way, please. Follow me. Follow me. This way, please. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override, mission, biogenic phases, suspended.
residents must vacate immediately.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
It's stuck.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service.
Giant roaches? What the hell? Here. Where is everyone? Terminal's got this locked. Is this all that's left?
Door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Out of bobby pins.
I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you,
Cosworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir?
Uh-huh.
Things will be so much more.
They...
Sir, these things, it's been ages.
Sean's been kidnapped.
It's worse than I thought.
Mm-hmm. Right. 200 years?
A bit over 210. That means you're...
Codsworth, you're acting...
I... Oh, sir, it's been just... And don't...
Uh-huh. What do you know, Codsworth? Well...
Let it serve... Now,
uh-huh.
Shall we search the...
All right. Lead the
crowd.
Hell yeah. Codsworth.
Mr. Camp, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. Picking up hostile life signs. Peek-a-boo!
Codsworth.
Mr. Campbell, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth.
What?
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here and secure the home front. Thank you.
from the jewel green. I mean, green.
Hey, boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey. Grab anything useful. Head over there. Hey.